This man has been accounted for 15 ruthless murders, including the taking of lives of innocent civilians and fellow officers of the law.
They gonna hunt you down just like they did your daddy.